Hello, you guys. Our new year sevens. What a crazy world, eh? All will be fine, promise. Just stay safe, stay happy, look after each other, and we'll see you very, very soon. In the meantime, we just thought we'd do a quick video or update one of our older videos that my year group made a few years ago. Just a few ideas of the how they felt when they moved up from year six to seven. They've now left. But I'm sure the messages stay the same, and I'm sure they'd say the same things to you today. So we'll have a video made soon to give you a bit of a tour of the school. Although we know a lot of you have been to our school before, that'll be quite nice for you to see where you'll be coming next year. Alright, as always, if you've got any questions, get in touch with the school via our website at stclementhigh.org.uk. See you soon. Hi guys, I'm Mr. Mothica. We just thought you'd do a quick video to give you guys a bit of an idea about what life is like here at St. Clement's. And we thought the best way to do that would be to interview some of our Year 7s who were sitting exactly where you were this time last year. Okay, we hope you enjoy and find it interesting.
So Oscar, what's been your favourite part of St. Clement's this year?
My favourite part at St. Clement's this year has been the sports available at Terrence and St. Clement, and the manager of the football team is amazing.
My favourite part of Year 7 was making new friends at St. Clement's.
What were you most worried about coming to St. Clement's?
I was most worried about being able to fit in.
Was the move actually as bad as you thought it was going to be?
Not really, because I still got to see my friends at break and lunch.
It's been quite easy to fit in because everyone here is so welcoming.
So if you had any advice to give to the Year 6s, what would it be?
The advice that I would give to Year 6s would be, if you have any problems at all, there's always someone, and you should go to your form tutor and speak to them about it.
So if you had any advice to give to the Year 6s, what would it be?
Stay calm, so there'll always be someone there to help.